The following is a very special WrestleMania Rumble! The winner will be crowned the champion of WrestleMania!
Here's the first man in this WrestleMania Rumble.
Introducing the participants. First, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle!
Guys, we know this is going to be a WrestleMania dream match, a 30-man Royal Rumble featuring the greatest WrestleMania competitors ever. But this man is determined to prove he's the best.
You're not kidding, Byron. Everyone in this match drew a number except this guy. He actually requested to be number one. And here comes entrant number two.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 240 pounds, Ravishing!
This may be the biggest match in WrestleMania history. 30 icons who have made their mark in this event will take part in a Royal Rumble match to determine who is the champion of WrestleMania.
A Royal Rumble match at WrestleMania is already like having Halloween candy at Christmas. But just look at this lineup. Hall of Famers, record-breaking champions, bona fide main eventers in every slot from 1 to 30.
And when the talent pool is exclusive to WrestleMania's finest, there's no place to hide in this Rumble. Whoever outlasts the other 29 men will truly earn the moniker of the champion of WrestleMania.
Rick looking unfocused after that attack.
And you always gotta be aware of Eddie. He looked fired up delivering that.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline.
Who's it gonna be?
Picture perfect drop kick.
Inverted power slam. That's gonna hurt. Drew McIntyre ready to change the game in this Rumble.
For a good measure.
What are they doing here?
Nice side headlock applied. Oh.
Tagged with a punch. This could be it. Elimination time. Number five coming. Can you imagine if Saxton is the number five entry?
Well, I didn't bring my boots, but...
And it looks like the Fiend is geared up for this Royal Rumble. Flapjack, face first. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. Got him up.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Taken out with a big exploder.
Now it's Macho Man Randy Savage heading into the Royal Rumble.
Oh, what authority!
Kurt Angle landed it right there.
Vicious.
Looking to make a statement in this Rumble. career in history. Can Ray make history again? Fighting out. Hammering away with punches to the face.
Kurt setting it up. On the shoulders and a slam.
Some space.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be? We're in the final moments before number 13 enters the fray.
Two-time Rumble winner. Hogan joining the match. Our knee is being torn apart now.
Setting up an elimination here.
Who's the next to enter the Rumble? to struggle here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Oh, what a right!
Man, some attitude behind it.
Clothesline to the back of the net.
Who's going to enter next?
Number 15 incoming, boys.
Shoots a half.
Neckbreaker. This is exciting. Here's Stone Cold Steve Austin entering the Royal Rumble.
Oh, this could be the end here. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
DDT!
Oh, my goodness.
Send one over.
A possible elimination in progress. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
Rough landing off the suplex.
It's Undertaker headed into this Royal Rumble match.
And the game completely on the wrong end of that attack. Real.
Oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
I think he's
trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee. Gets him with the counter. And that was a rough landing from that toss.
We're about to get another one.
The action.
Leg drop!
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Chair position, fighting desperately to find a way out, and they do. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Looking for an elimination here. Looks like it'll be Razor Ramon entering the Rumble next. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Just launched.
Brought down with the Bulldog.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
We could have an eliminate.
The time has arrived to rest suplex. He's lost some of his weight now. And Riley inflicting real damage here.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Measured elbow drop, driven down.
This may be the biggest match in WrestleMania history. 30 icons who have made their mark in this event will take part in a Royal Rumble match to determine who is the champion of WrestleMania. From the top, elbow drop.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Well, this could be the end here.
Looks like Eddie Guerrero is next in the Royal Rumble.
Rick Rude has been eliminated.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, look at the power shown on the exploder suplex.
Dropped with a suplex.
Olympic level offense from Kurt Angle.
Now Latino Heat has got to invent a new bag of tricks here.
And Drew McIntyre looking to win another Royal Rumble. Letting up on the elimination.
Possibly looking to regroup. Has him up for the power slam. Steph delivers the inverted DDT.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit. On the German suplex.
Just launched.
Here comes number five.
Wow.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And it looks looks like the Fiend is geared up for this Royal Rumble.
Getting ready to send one over.
Hoisted up.
My goodness.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
Oh, the distance on that one.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Kurt setting it up.
Kurt Angle with Old Faithful. The Angle Slam.
Now it's Macho Man Randy Savage heading into the Royal Rumble. He steps foot in the ring again.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Hurricane Rana to the floor for the elimination.
Underhook applied.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Looking for elimination here. And here comes the winner.
$1 million
dream. Time to start dreaming. No.
Turns the tide with a knee to the abdomen. Here we go.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Vicious right forearm.
Austin with a stunner. Stone Cold with a stunner.
Angle slam.
It's time for Ultimate Warrior to join the Rumble. Could this be his night? Battling to stay alive now.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
This will be 20.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Looks like,
oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook.
Explorer suplex.
This will win the match. Sharp elbows.
And a hip toss to escape.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Just unloading shots in the corner.
Who's it gonna be?
This could be it. Elimination time. Here we go. Roddy Piper head to the ring to join this Royal Rumble.
Well-delivered suplex.
Explorer suplex. Looks like another
target. Who's it going to be?
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Seven-foot-four, over 500 pounds. How can you possibly eliminate Andre the Giant from the Rumble?
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Ah, look at this. Ooh,
headbutt. Look at this strength. Look at this power slam. To end this now. Here it comes. Razor's Edge.
Here we go. Kevin Owens headed to the ring to join this Royal Rumble. This may be the biggest match in WrestleMania history. 30 icons who have made their mark in this event will take part in a Royal Rumble match to determine who is the champion of WrestleMania.
A Royal Rumble match at WrestleMania is already like having Halloween candy at Christmas. But just look at this lineup. Hall of Famers, record-breaking champions, bona fide main eventers in every slot from 1 to 30.
And when the talent pool is exclusive to WrestleMania's finest, there's no place to hide in this Rumble. Whoever outlasts the other 29 men will have truly earned the moniker of the champion of WrestleMania. Striking down with the axe handle.
Tossed away with the exploder. All the way up and up.
An effective attack, guys.
Ooh.
On knee left. And set right into the corner.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
And we found out it's Drew McIntyre, who we know has a plan going into the Rumble.
Oh, man.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Go with number five.
And it looks like the Fiend is geared up for this Royal Rumble.
A sound suplex.
Stiff headbutt.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
This will be number six.
Gets caught by the Exploder. Now it's Macho Man Randy Savage heading into the Royal Rumble. And Eddie's the one being exploited.
The Fiend might...
Incoming!
Oh! Punch right to the face!
Uh-oh. This won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Well-executed suplex.
Who's going to enter next?
What an Exploder!
Trying to wrestle free their opponent's arm. Had the arm trapped. It's time to fight for AJ Styles, who is ready to make his mark in this Royal Rumble.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, stop right to the hand. A possible elimination in progress. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
And a back suplex. Former winner Rey Mysterio out next in the Rumble.
Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle with Old Faithful. The Angle Slam.
Wow, he reversed Angle. Mysterio into the ring now.
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Dropkick with precision.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not. Thank you. This may be the biggest match in WrestleMania history. 30 icons who have made their mark in this event will take part in a Royal Rumble match to determine who is the champion of WrestleMania.
A Royal Rumble match at WrestleMania is already like having Halloween candy at Christmas. But just look at this lineup. Hall of Famers, record-breaking champions, bona fide main eventers in every slot from 1 to 30.
And with a talent pool is exclusive to WrestleMania's finest, there's no place to hide in this Rumble. Whoever outlasts the other 29 men will have truly earned the moniker of the champion of WrestleMania.
What a suplex.
Targeting the stomach.
Wow. Inverted power slam.
Russian leg sweep.
Kick to the midset.
Just one step ahead.
Exploder suplex.
Stiff kick. And 2020 Rumble winner Drew McIntyre joins the fray.
Power slam incoming. No.
An inverted DDT.
Everyone knows the Royal Rumble tests your endurance. Hopefully there's a lot left in the tank.
Rick Rude has been eliminated.
Inverted atomic drop.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
This has got trouble. And it definitely made solid impact. Here's a man who made his debut in the Royal Rumble. AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has him hooked.
Neckbreaker.
Kurt setting it up.
Kurt Angle with the angle slam.
We're about to find out who enters next.
This could be it. Elimination time. And we know Rey Mysterio has what it takes to win the Rumble.
Here.
Big
What a passable elimination in progress.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
And that move looks to have turned the heat up on Guerrero.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go. Getting ready to send one over.
Suplex.
Ooh!
That hurt.
Right in the mouth of Relentless.
Boom! What a right!
Gosh.
Oh, man! German suplex with the release.
And Cody Rhodes enters the fray now, ready to make an impact in this rumble.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Lands face first.
Cody's grounding something here.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Puts that boot to the midsection.
Who's going to enter next?
Man, I can't wait to see who number 17's going to be.
The WWE Universe counting down for number 17.
Undertaker coming out now, looking to stand tall in this rumble.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Under the hook of
fly. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Here we go.
Hey!
Former Rumble winner Bret Hart joins the action. And that toss got some hang time. Battling to stay alive now.
Can't quite get him there.
To join the Rumble. Could this be his night? So effective. Hooked him up. And a suplex. Could very well get dumped out here.
Huge toss. Who's this gonna be?
Oh man, Razor Ramon is ready to compete in this Royal Rumble. Oh, square shot with the back elbows and that.
Down he goes.
A possible elimination in progress.
Boom! Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power.
Oh!
sit-out slam.
This could be the end here.
He did it! He's the champion of WrestleMania!
Here is your winner, and now recognized across the world as the Supreme Champion of WrestleMania, PERC ANGLE!
And there you have it, the man has earned his moniker as the champion in WrestleMania.
He stood in that ring with icons, Hall of Famers, and all-time greats, and was the last one standing.
That was truly an epic WrestleMania battle, gentlemen. But if you ask me, I'd love to see these WrestleMania icons run it back one more time.
For an event filled with historic performances, you may have just completed the most impressive.
...21 victories against WWE's cream of the crop, reliving monumental moments of WrestleMania's past, and even crowning your own personal champion of WrestleMania. You conquered giants, ended streaks, and rewrote stories looking to be finished. You displayed technical brilliance, brawled at ringside, and took to the air, showing mastery all along the way. For those that love sports entertainment, making that walk down the WrestleMania aisle is our biggest dream. Not everyone gets to realize it, but those that do cherish it forever. Hopefully you feel some of that appreciation, having had the chance to take a step in their shoes. There truly is no event like WrestleMania, a weekend where the biggest stars let it all hang out in front of the most voracious fans on the planet. We laugh at WrestleMania. We get angry at WrestleMania. And sure, we absolutely cry at WrestleMania. The grandest stage of them all is not just a clever phrase. This represents the pinnacle of our industry. This is our big game. This is our enormous festival. This is where we show the world that there is no one else that can do what we do. WrestleMania is where the biggest wins are earned, where the biggest memories are made. And this year, with WrestleMania 40, it's safe to say that things are going to go from big to XL. On behalf of the folks at WWE 2K and all of WWE, thank you. Thank you for playing the 2K Showcase of the Immortals. Thank you for helping make WrestleMania the spectacular event it has become. And thank you, above all else, for being a member of our beloved WWE Universe. I'm Corey Graves, and this has been one heck of a trip down memory lane. Man, I love WrestleMania.
Thank you.